Kind of disturbing to see this on any particular day, but on Father's Day, I'm wondering why I found this empty stroller that was about to roll away on its own before I stopped it against the pole. I'm here at Book People in Austin, and I hope someone claims this. I'm just glad I found it without a kid in it.